Hello, everybody. This is the unboxing of the 100 RE Vigna-Ghina from F91. Coincides with the Master Grade 2.0 release of the F91. And I did consider getting the old one because it was in stock on Hobby Land Japan, but I'm like, I don't really need, like, it'd be nice to compare them. But I would just end up putting it in a box after I was done, so. Because I just don't have the space for two of the same old suit that I don't really have much affection for. So yeah, the RE kit looks pretty good. I might have it side by side with the Victory. Or not the Victory, the F91. Nice pewter gray color, I like that. And then purple. Nice purple. And exactly the same effect parts as the F91 2.0. Which makes sense. And there's the middle big plate and the final gray plate. And we got some peeled off stickers. And then a pamphlet for the Vigna-Ghina Barra-Rona special. I assume those are all just stickers. Because they're like tamper printing, but I highly doubt it. So, now that's what needs to be a P-Bandai. That makes sense. It's a recolor of something we've already gotten. And not a big deal. You can always repaint this one. Maybe find some stickers. Or decals. Preferably. Water sign. But nothing too, I'd say, fancy on this mobile suit. Straightforward enough. The backpack is kind of neat. And wow, it's actually a lot of parts. That's good. I think they all move individually, maybe? I think. And that is it. Wait, what was that? Oh, I thought, okay, Arizona with the F91. Whatever. So yeah, that's about it. And I'll see you in the next review.